one, I'm sure, is going to have your spine just tingling with delight. Highland Cathedral was written by two Germans, Kor and Rover, in 1982 for a Highlands game event that was held in Germany. It has been proposed as the Scottish national anthem to replace unofficial anthems such as Scotland of the Brave or Flower of Scotland. The tune was also the Royal Hong Kong Police anthem under British rule, which ended in 1997 and was played during the ceremonial lowering of the flag on the last day of British rule. We are truly honored to have Rob Sanders, a member of the North Bay Pipes and Drums, accompany us on the bagpipes today. This is a real treat for all of us.